الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، brothers and sisters, in the previous session we were discussing the nouns that make their plural with waw and noon as an exception. And we saw alam meaning the universe makes its plural alamun. In the marfu' case, an alameen when it is mansub or majroor. We also seen sanatun iya makes its plural sinuna, sinuna and sinina. There's a rule that nouns which have their third radical omitted, like sanatun, sanatun is sin, noon, waw. Waw has been omitted and ta marbuta has been added for compensation. So sinatun, sanatun, because in jam'a muannath salim is sanawatun. Sanawatun, the waw comes back. Sanawatun. So sanatun is actually sanawun. Waw has been omitted and ta has been added for compensation. Most of the nouns of this type, where the third radical has been lost and ta marbuta has been added for compensation, they can make their plural with waw noon. Like sanatun. Sanatun is the most important example, frequently used. But there are other words also which may make their plural with vavnun. I'll give you a couple of examples, but they are not frequently used. You'll find them only in poetry, in classical writing. And one of them is mi'atun, 100. Of course, in normal plural is mi'atun, mi'atun. But we also have mi'una, mi'atun, mi'una. And jar and nasb, mi'ina, mi'atun and mi'una. Mi'una. Of course, in Mansub Majroor, it will be what? Mi'ina. Yes. Another word is Lughatun. Lughatun is also has got the third radical lost, but only Lam Ghain. The second radical is there. The third radical has been lost. So it can also have a plural Lughuna. Of course, we don't use them in our daily life, but in a literary writing, you can use the word lughuna and mi'una. You get it in poetry and classical writing, but it's better to avoid in day-to-day life. People will not understand you. Even if they understand you, they'll understand you with a smile. Okay. Then we have Ardun, earth, plural Araduna. In Araduna, you have a change. Ra in Ardun singular has got sukun, but Araduna has got fatha, Araduna. Also very rare. The usual plural of Ardun is Aradin. Ardun, what is the plural? Aradin, it is manqus. With alif lam, it will be al-aradi. Al-aradi, with a ya. Just like laylatun. Night plural is layalin, layalin. With alif lam it will be al-layali. Same way, ardun, aradin, al-aradi. And we have seen sanatun, sinuna. Also, dhu, possessor. Mathalan, zaydun, dhu malin. Zayd is a rich man. Plural is dhu, that we have learned in the second book. Dhawu. It's also this waw is waw noon, but noon, there's no noon. Why? Because it's mudaf. Dhawu is always mudaf. Dhu is always mudaf. It doesn't come without being mudaf. So, dhawu. Ha'ula'i nasu. Dhawu ilmin. These people are educated people or people of knowledge. Dhawu ilmin. Dhawul qurba, that is relations. Dhawul qurba, dhawu in the Quran, quite a few times. Dhawul qurba, dhawil qurba, dhawi is the mansub majroor form. Dhawu and dhawi. The same way, ulu. Dhu has got two plurals. Dhawu and ulu. Ulu doesn't have a singular from the same word. But ulu, in the Quran, got a lot of time. Ulul arham, ulul albab, ulul albab. Ya ulul albab. Oh, people of understanding. Naam, ulul azm. So ulu, where the waw is not pronounced. So that we have already done in the book. In the same way, the uqud, the number from 20 to 90, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, these have the plural, masculine plural form. Of course, they don't have singular. 20, 10, but 20, 30, all these have the same form. And the decline, like جمع مذكر سالم, you say في الفصل 20 طالبا رأيت 20 طالبا أعطيني 20 دولارا, for example. Okay, then we will stop that. So the masculine plural form, sound masculine plural form, wow noon. There are two types of nouns. One is a derived masculine noun referring to human beings, like mudarrisun, muhandisun, salihun. For example, rajulun is not a derived noun, so we can't say rajuluna. Imam is not a derived, it's not ismul fa'il, ismul maf'ul, so it doesn't have, we don't say imamuna, aimmatun. And the second category is the proper masculine proper name, like Muhammadun. We say Al Muhammadun. Why Al? Because a proper name, when it becomes plural, loses to be a proper name because it refers to so many people. So Al Muhammadun, Al Ahmadun, Al Ibrahimun. So these are the regular nouns which take wawrun, but there are exceptions. And some of the exceptions we have just seen. Then we come to Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, second ayah. Ar-Rahman, we have already seen this. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. It can be either sifa, na'at. If you look at the meaning, Ar-Rahman, the merciful, compassionate. It can be badal, if you take it as a noun, because one of the names of Allah is Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, one of these two are, that is why you say Abdur-Rahim, Abdur-Rahman, that means it is a proper name. If you take it as a proper name, then it is, its I'rab will be badal. If you look at the meaning of the word, then it will be na'at. Maliki Yawm al-Din. Malaka yamliku. Malaka yamliku. That is which bab? Varaba yadribu. Malaka yamliku. A.E. group. Malaka yamliku. Mazdar is malkun. Malaka yamliku. Malkan. To possess. We have mamlakatun. Mamlakatun is what? What does it mean? Kingdom. Kingdom. So what type of mustaq is this? Mamlakatun. Ismul makan. Ismul makan. Mamlakun. Sometimes ismul makan takes a ta. Madrasatun. Darasa yadrusu. Madrasatun. Madrasun. Madrasatun. Same mamlak. Malaka yamliku. Mamlakatun is the place where a king rules, so it's a kingdom. Malikun, ismul fa'il, possessor. And mamlukun, ismul maf'ul, will be what? Malaka yamliku, ismul maf'ul? Mamlukun. Yes, mamlukun. Malikun, plural is mullakun, just like tajirun, tujjarun. طالبٌ طلابٌ مالكٌ ملاكٌ ملاكٌ those who possess owners So Maliki is also Badal, Maliki Yawm al-Din. مضاف مالك يوم مضاف إليه الدين another مضاف إليه دان يدين also من باب فعل يفعل ضرب يضرب دان يدين is to recompense. There are two words which we should learn carefully. دين has got two meanings. One is religion, as we have إن الدين عند الله Al-Islam. Here it means religion, faith, system of belief and actions. Another meaning is from this word dana yadinu is recompense. Recompense. Maliki yawm al-deen here, not deen doesn't mean religion, it means recompense. That is where the day on which those who have done good will be rewarded and those who have done wrong will be punished. Dana yadinu. We have got one of the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Dayyanun. Dayyanun. What type of noun is this? Yes? Ismul Mubalagha, Sighatul Mubalagha. Dayyanun. One who repays or recompenses abundantly. Dayyanun. Ismul Maf'ul min Dana yadinu will be Madinun, Madinun. That is one who is repaid or recompensed. We have got an ayah here in the book, page 5. أَإِذَا مِتْنَا وَكُنَّا تُرَابًا وَعِظَامًا أَإِنَّا لَمَدِينُونَ. Did you get that? أَإِذَا مِتْنَا. Is it that when we die, mitna wa kunna turaban wa idhaman, and we become dust and bones, inna lamadinun, are we going to be recompensed? Are we going to be brought to book? Lamadinun. What is Islam? Allam al muzahlaqa, inna lamadinun. So Yawm al-Din is one of the names of Yawm al-Qiyamah. Next ayah, Iyyaka na'budu wa Iyyaka nasta'een. This Iyya we have learned is Dhamir Nasb. Dhamir Nasbin. Munfasil Muttasil is the one which is attached to the verb Ra'aytuka. So it is either attached to the verb ra'aytuka or to the harf jar or harf nasb innaka, for example, aw qultu laka with lam harf jar, minka is pro. So of course if you say minka, that is harf dhamir jar, but dhamir nasb innaka, this is Dhamiru Nasb, because Inna is Harf Nasb. Ra'aytuka. This Dhamir Ka and all these Dhamair, Hu, Huma, all these are very small words, very small words. They are always attached to either the verb or the Huruf. Inna la'allaka. It's like a child. A child catches hold of his mother's hand. But if the mother is not available, he will catch hold of his father's hand. Yes. So inna kaf, if it is not, if it doesn't find the verb ra'aytuka or innaka, it catches hold of iya. Iyaka. Some grammarians regard iya as the pronoun, real pronoun. If we say iyyaka na'budu, they say iya is the maf'ul bihi. And kaf is a harf. There are others who say iya is a base. It has a no meaning. It is an empty word. It's a base for the pronoun to sit on it. And that is the view that I hold, because and then, you know, to say that kaf has no meaning and iya has meaning, it's not good. So iya is a base. It has no meaning. It's only a word we use so that the dhamair can get attached to it. So iyyaka na'budu. Why is the dhamir here munfasil? No. Why is it munfasil here? It is not attached to the verb. It is not attached to the verb. So the normal form is na'buduka. Na'buduka. And then we bring forward the maf'ul bihi. Why? For emphasis. If I tell somebody, ra'aytuka fi suqi, ra'aytuka fi suqi, I saw you in the market. And then he denies. He says, you didn't see me. Then I say, no. Iyyaka ra'aytu. It is you that I saw. It is you that I saw. Iyyaka ra'aytuka means I saw you. But iyyaka ra'aytu, it is you that I saw. Emphasis. It is you that I saw. So here, iyyaka na'budu means it is you that we worship. Or it is only you that we worship. وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. The word عَوْن, عَيْن, وَاوْ, نُون. عَوْن means help. Or one who helps, عَوْن. It's also a name, عَوْن. Plural أَعْوَان, helpers. باب أفعل from عَوْن is باب أفعل. How do we say? أعانا. أعانا. أعانا مضارع يعين. يعين. يُعِينُ. أَعَانَ, he helped. يُعِينُ, he helps. مَصْدَر will be إِعَانَةٌ. Just like أَقَامَ, يُقِيمُ, إِقَامَةٌ. أَعَانَ, أَجَابَ, يُجِيبُ, إِجَابَةً. He replied. أَجَابَ, يُجِيبُ, إِجَابَةً. The same way, أَعَانَ, يُعِينُ, إِعَانَةٌ. We make it maf'ul mutlaq. Yeah. So, a'ana, yu'inu, i'anatan. Ismul fa'il, mu'inun, mu'in. And ismul maf'ul, mu'an. Aqama yuqimu, muqimun. Ismul maf'ul is muqamun. The same way, a'ana, yu'inu, he helps, mu'inun, helper, mu'anun, one who is helped. This is bab af'ala, to help. Bab istaf'ala, how do we say? Ista'ana. استعان يستعين. يستعين مصدر استعانة. استعان يستعين مستعين. One who seeks help. استعان means to seek help. As we have seen, Alif Sinta, the Bab Istafala, 10th Bab, means to seek. So استعان, to seek help. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. In the normal construction, it will be na'buduka wa nasta'inuka. Na'buduka, we worship you. Nasta'inuka, we seek your help. But with emphasis, we say iyyaka na'budu. It is you that we worship. Wa iyyaka nasta'in, and it is you that whose help we seek. This is very important with regard to the Aqeedah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has put it in this emphatic form because many people believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator of the heavens and the earth. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala controls the heavens and the earth, everything. But when it comes to Ibadah, they worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala along with others also. So here, Iyyaka na'budu, because the people of Mecca, the Quran says, وَلَئِن سَأَلْتَهُمْ مَنْ خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ لَيَقُولُنُ اللَّهِ. If you were to ask, O Muhammad, if you were to ask the people of Mecca, who created the heavens, who created the heavens and the earth, who controls the sun and the moon, they will say, definitely say, Allah. They believed in this. And I don't think there are many people who deny that Allah is the creator. When it comes to worship, no. Allah is the last to be worshipped. They will worship so many people, graves and human beings, ordinary human beings. And Allah is the last one to be worshipped. That is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ. It is only you that we worship, whom we worship. And it is only you whose help we seek. Then ayah after ihdina as-sirata al-mustaqim. Hada yahdi hidayatan. Hada yahdi, what type of verb is this? Fa'il naqis. Hada yahdi. The third radical is a vowel. حرف علة هدا يهدي هداية أو هداية is a مصدر اسم الفاعل هادن with ألف لام الهادي هادن and اسم المفعول مهديون It was actually Mahduyun, but after the changes, phonetic changes, it becomes Mahdiyun. Shawa Yeshwi. Shawa is to roast on the fire. And the Sunna food is Mashwiyun. Mashwiyun. Yes, roasted meat. Mutton is Al-Lahmu Al-Mashwiyu. Al-Lahmu Al-Mashwiyu. Mashwiyat, you will find these Arab countries, mashwiyat, that is grilled mutton. Yeah. So, hada yahdi, al amr ihdi. The third radical is lost, as you know. Hada yahdi, ihdi, ihdina sirat al mustaqim. Hada yahdi takes two objects. Hadani Allahu al-tariqa. Somebody can ask you the road and say, اهدنا الطريقة. اهدني الطريقة إلى, for example, إلى Mississauga. اهدنا الطريقة. اهدني الطريقة. Show me the way. أدلني على الطريق. So, it takes two objects. But, there are two other usages also with ila and with lam. The usual usage, in the usual usage, it takes two objects. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. اهدنا, where is the مفعول الأول؟ نا. اهدنا. Show us or guide us. الصراط is the second object. المفعول الثاني. But we have with إله also. I have an example here. قل إنني هداني ربي إلى صراط مستقيم. You have in page 6. قل إنني هداني ربي إلى صراط مستقيم دينا قيما ملة إبراهيم حنيفة. دينا قيما, straight religion. ملة إبراهيم, the religion of إبراهيم حنيفة, the upright. وما كان من المشركين, he was not one of the polytheists. And the other example, another uses with lam. وقالوا الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا. وقالوا, and they said الحمد لله, praise be to Allah, الذي هدانا, who guided us لهذا, to this. So we have three usages. The first usage is, it takes two objects. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. The second is with إله. The third is with what? With لام, yes, لي. There's another ayah in Surah Al-Isra. إن هذا القرآن يهدي. إن هذا القرآن, understand? إن هذا القرآن, verily this Quran يهدي للتي هي أقوم. يهدي للتي, to that which is the right way. للتي هي أقوم ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا كبيرا. إن هذا القرآن يهدي للتي هي أقوم. I'll write this ayah. إن هذا I'll write in the usual spelling. As I told you, one or two lines in the ayah, we can do. إن هذا القرآن يهدي للتي هي أقوم What form is أقوام؟ اسم التفضيل أقوام للتي للتي إن هذا القرآن verily indeed this Quran leads guides to that which is right or which is straight. So let's be clear. هذا يهدي takes two objects, and it may take, the second object may take ila, and also it may take lam, li. But in this ayah, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم, it takes two objects. المستقيم, الصراط is a very rarely used word. It's plural, as I have mentioned here. It has a plural. Surutun, Asuritatun. Two plurals. Surutun, like Shaharun, like Ta'amun, At'imatun, Asuritatun. But very rare. We don't use the plural very often. It's very rare, but if you want to use it, then I have mentioned it here. Al-Mustaqim is Ismul Fa'il from what? Istaqama, yastaqimu. What is the root? Qama. Qawama, yeah? Qaf wa mim. This is the root. Saqama, he stood, got up. Yaqumu, this is the mujarrad. Aqama, form forth, aqama, yuqimu, yuqamatan, he made him stand, get up. Yuqimuna as-salah. And bab istaf'ala, tenth is istaqama. Istaqama, yastaqimu. Ism al-fa'il mustaqimun. Istaqama is to be straight. To be straight. I have mentioned in the more additional notes an Arab saying, proverb. وَهَلْ يَسْتَقِيمُ الظُّلُّ وَالْعُودُ أَعْوَجُ وَهَلْ يَسْتَقِيمُ الظُّلُّ وَالْعُودُ أَعْوَجُ. Did you understand this? What is ظل? Shadow. وَهَلْ يَسْتَقِيمُ الظُّلُّ. Can the shadow be straight? وَالْعُودُ أَعْوَجُ. Wow, wow. What type of wow is this? Wow al-hal. When al-ud, ud is a twig or a rod, we can say here. When the rod is crooked or bent, that is the meaning, is the result cannot be different from the cause. Because shadow, it reflects the thing. So if it is straight, the shadow will be straight. The thing is crooked, the shadow will be crooked. So you can't expect the shadow to be straight when the thing is crooked. So, اِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمَةِ. اِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمَةِ. Mustaqim, what is the Arab of Mustaqim here? Na'at. Ihdina sirata, maf'ul bihi, al-thani. Ihdina, na is maf'ul bihi, al-awwal. Sirata, maf'ul al-thani. Al-mustaqima is na'at. Guide us to the straight path. Sirata al-lazina an'amda alayhim. The second sirata is badal. Sirata al-lazina, what type of path? Sirata al-lazina an'amta alayhim. Al-lazina is... No, al-lazina is mudaf ilayh. Yes, it's mausool, mudaf ilayh, fi mahalli jar. Sirata, maf'ul bihi, mansub. it's maful bihi is not now. It is badal from the first sirata, which is maful bihi. Sirata al-lazina an'amta alayhim.